musical that I'm writing about Hildegard von Bingen, 12th century mystic and polymath. Woo! Literally, if you look up polymath, there's a picture of Hildegard. She was super de-hooper cool. So this next song is inspired by a poem that she wrote called The First Verb. And it's also about the joys of asceticism. Yeah, right?
No idea.
So.
Not sure I've ever heard that word.
What's asceticism?
What's asceticism?
Yes.
I was going to just leave that. It's self-denial.
Sure.